Los Angeles Clippers, 10-game win streak on the line against the Sacramento Kings. We're in the second quarter, and the Kings are on the run. Darren Collison takes a lot of contact from Austin Rivers. He doesn't care. Gets the shot to go. A little leg kick there at the end. Sacramento led it by four at the half, 64-60. Into the second half we go. Fourth quarter action. And this is Collison sharing with Omri Caspi, who had 17 points off the bench, and Sacramento's up by nine with just over nine to go in the game. Later in the fourth quarter, J.J. Redick cuts the lead down to five. He had 22 points on the game. The Clippers getting back in this thing. Chris Paul to Cole Aldrich right to the hole for the reverse layup. And it's a three-point game, 102-99. Under 30 seconds to go, the Clippers get a wonderful look here. Paul Pierce for the tie, but it's offline. Sacramento hangs on to win this thing by seven. Your final score, 110-103.